Look, my silo is finished! Welcome to the adventures of GrammaCora. This is GrammaCora. Today we're playing Stardew Valley. Let's play! Oh, welcome back. In this episode, we are finally getting the silo. It's being built. Let's go ahead and check the weather report for tomorrow. Welcome to KOZB5, your number one source for weather, news, and entertainment. And now, the weather forecast for tomorrow. It's going to be clear and sunny all day. Welcome to Wellwick's Oracle, the only show where the voice of the spirits is channeled directly to you. The spirits are somewhat annoyed today. Luck will not be on your side. You know, in this game, it rarely is. Let's see. Ooh, look at my garden. Don't think I'm gonna be watering much. Alright, where is my watering can? I thought I had a panic attack. Couldn't find my watering can. Alright. Let's go see Miso. There's Miso. Hi Miso, how are you today? Here's some water. There you go. Let's go take a look where our silo is going to be. I'm so excited. And there's Robin hard at work on the silo. Be patient, I still have a lot of work to do. You know how long I've been waiting for this. Alright. There's no point in planting anything else at this point. We've got 2 more days. Nothing's gonna grow in that short of time. So, let's just water all we have. And I would really like to get the stuff together to make sprinklers. How much money do I have? Ooh. I wish I had enough money. Oh, you know what? How much wood do I have? Not nearly enough. I need lots of wood. So let's start chopping. I need money too. I got an idea. Let's quit chopping here. Because we can go in the forest and chop and forage at the same time. Really? That's cool. I got clay and I wasn't trying to get clay. As I said, you never have too much clay. Let's get out of here. Alright, let's go this way. Boop, 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 boop. Wrong thing. See, it says we need to clear out this stuff to get stuff to grow for foraging. So we'll work on that. Whoops. Oh. fiber's good for something, I just don't know what. Let's see. Oh. Tulip, cave carrot, bug meat, peach. Well. Honey. Cherry sapling. Really more. Oh. A rare seed. I would get those, but I really don't want to waste the money right now. Because I want to see about getting a coop. Wrong thing again. What's this back here? Let's see. Nothing in here. Let's see, I don't think that works here. No, it doesn't. Spring onions. All right, we're not getting anything in here. Go ahead and chop some trees. Tomorrow we'll go down in the cave and do some mining. Maybe find some jewels or some gems, something, to get some money. I think I need 300 wood for the chicken coop. Probably got close to that. We shall see. Could try fishing. Bad at fishing. Maybe everybody's bad at fishing. I don't know. Hi, little birdies. Hi, little birdies. You know what? Let's go to the bus stop, see if there's anything over there, though. All this rock, all this stone. 53. Coal. All right. Won't give us a lot, but it'll give us something. Want miso. You know what I'm not seeing? I'm not seeing any berries or flowers. Is that normal? Well, there's nothing here either. Okay. Should we go to the beach? We'll go to the beach to see if there's anything down there. What's this? Somebody needs help? Today's Pierre's birthday, tomorrow's Emily's. Okay, we're not gonna worry about that until next year. I need a sunfish for flour I'm making, sorry. Maybe I should go try fishing. Wow. That was really noisy. Stone? A cockle. Okay. Let's eat a fill bar. Yes. Imagine it's kind of like granola or something. Give me a little energy. Got a muscle. Alright, let's go back. I got some stuff. That'll help. Wait a minute. Got some stone. There was Sam. I'm gonna start talking to Sam. Because I think that's who's gonna be my next dance partner. I don't know why. I kind of just like that same character. Okay, let's put you in there. Put you in there. Mm-hmm. chest we're keeping. Well, the glass shard, I'm probably going to take to Gunther. Let's see, I have 155 stone, 253 wood. I need more wood. What time is it? It's time to go to bed. Okay, guys. I'm going to bed. 249 gold. Not a lot. Alright, it's Saturday the 27th. It's 6 a.m. Water. 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 Alright. Aww, you little cutie. Acorn. Look, my silo is finished. All right. Now that we have a silo, we can start getting some of that hay. Wood. I think I really need to cut down some trees. Alright, let's cut down a couple trees. 9 a.m. We'll get some trees. And we'll go see Robin. And get that. Well, not Gunther. We'll go see Clint and get that geode. Houses 4 coop dwelling animals, 300 wood, 100 stone. What about a barn? 350 wood, 150 stone. Okay, that'll be our next project. Alright, we'll be back. It's probably gonna be too late for me to do anything. Copper, okay. That's good for That'll make one bar of copper. Let's donate this, what is it, glass? Alright, we've donated glass. Probably wouldn't like it inside my cabin. It's dark and full of spiders. Probably not. Why is it dark and full of spiders? Is what I want to know. Well, we could dig up the whole beach just about. What's this? Well, not much of anything, it looks like. This is so much fun. Well, we got a cup of coral, some clay. I really don't know where all the berries are. Why did we not have berries? If the local fishing scene got a bit more lively, I might expand the shop stock. Okay, I will try fishing. But every time I do fishing, it's terrible. This is such a small town, you can't avoid meeting everyone. Yes, you can. I haven't met everyone yet. You smell like grass. Dad's coming back soon. I hope he brings me some toys. I wonder if Kent's his dad. What? I didn't hear you. I'm busy thinking about something. What do you want? I want to talk to you, dude. Oh, Sam, why'd you go inside? I just remembered that I was meaning to do something, but I forgot. This happens to me all the time. But Sam, you don't live here, do you? Vincent's your little brother? Oh, I didn't know that. Okay, yes, and Jazz lives with Marnie as her niece. Is that it? Try to keep them all straight. Okay. So Sam is Jody's son. I bet Kent is Sam's dad. Yay, now I can start getting some hay. Alright. Boop, 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 boop. So, when I get the coop, I need to make sure I buy some grass starter. So we can have some grass in the animals. In the wintertime, the grass won't grow, but in the rest of the seasons, it will. And the animals will be happy. And give me great produce. Alright. Not time. Need to go inside. Boop, boop, boop. Another geode. Alright, I got 190 stone, 317 wood. I don't need all that, but that's good. I can make 3 more bars of copper, which I'm going to have to do. Okay, you know what? Let's get rid of 2 of those. We'll keep the rest. And give me some money. Okay, I think that's it. Yep. Let's do that again. Organize. Because I'm a very unorganized person. There's Miso sleeping. Well, I didn't get much for that. I thought I'd get more for those cauliflower. I guess not. Okay, guys, this is GrammaCora. And this is going to be it for this episode of Stardew Valley. Thank you so much for watching. I'm glad you stopped by. And if you like this video, go ahead and smash that like button. Leave me a comment. Subscribe to my channel. And until the next time, this is GrammaCora saying bye-bye.